Hey guys, I'm LB. We are back playing the Talos Festival, Road to Gehenna, and I want you to stop that dude. Let's, I wanna see about getting that star. I think it's probably just on the other side of the wall right there, so if we can get these boxes into the proper alignment, we might be able to do what I'm thinking of. Like, why else would this weird geometry be here? Let's see, so, we do this, right? Oh, and there is a jump there. Look at that. And there it is there as well. So, oops. We jump here, and then there. Can we get into a position where we can- yes. Yes. Now, where would we go from here is the question. Because I can't just put this box directly on top of where I'm right now. Yeah, that didn't work. So if I go here, there, get that. Yeah, how would one get on top of that? Yeah, that's not gonna work. I need to do... I think if I don't see an assisted jump, then it's probably not what I'm supposed to be doing. So we have this, right? Aw, no. See, this is really weird, because... Oh, that is, that's strange. At least I can pick it back up from there, though, that's nice, right? Yeah, that's... I don't know. Huh. Not really sure what to do. Okay, so let's look at other options. So this guy goes back and forth, right? And what's over... Could we jump onto the wall from him, I wonder? Oh. Oh, nope, I got it. Thought I would have to reset, but nope. I got it. Alright, let's start putting boxes on top of this guy, and then see where we can get from there. Okay, so first of all, this doesn't really get us anywhere of interest, right? Like, it's almost like there's supposed to be a third box somewhere that I'm just not seeing. Got everything, right? And where was I seeing a turret at? I thought there was a turret, but apparently not. Thank you. this is something. Doesn't seem like there's anything of interest, though. Whoa! That was not expected. Did not realize the game would let me jump there. Look at that, that is weird. Wait, I wonder... will it let us place the box? Yes! Yes! This is something. Hey! This is... something, right? So... star is... where exactly? I think... if I just drop here... so this is the, yeah, so if I'd gotten up here, I wouldn't really have been able to go anywhere, but if I follow along this seam... I should be able to... yes! Yes! We got the star! Awesome. Alright, let's get out of here. Where was that turret, though? I don't know. Different puzzle, perhaps. Oops. Alright, let's go to the puzzle over here. That was a clever way to get to that star. All our dignity consists then in thought. By it we must elevate ourselves, and not by space and time which we cannot fill. Let us endeavor to think well, this is the principle of morality. Interesting. Exploring the outskirts. Not the kind that girls wear. Just outskirts. More robots, it sounds like. Yep, okay, so let's just head in. Harmony. This is interesting. So, we pick a box, alright? Wait, what? What is... huh... that's weird. So if we put this here, right? Yeah, let's just get up here. Oh my gosh! This is, interesting looking. Looks like we have to get a blue laser all the way down there, huh? But, it also looks like we could jump up here... and skip one of the barriers. But we'd have to get that out. Look at that, I can pick up the box. Interesting. So what's with these windows, then? Hang on, what the heck is this? This is a very interesting puzzle. Look at this. Oops. so much for that. Look at this. They actually have it on the ground. That's interesting. Okay, so there's a ladder to get back. Right, okay. And there's a star here, apparently. Hello, star. This is a very interesting puzzle. What opens this? I guess we need a jammer for it. Well, either way, we can put this in place, right? Of course, these guys are gonna be a nuisance, but we'll get to that when we get to that. So we take the ladder back, right? Oh, there's the switch! And here is... yeah, okay. Oh, there's a ladder on both sides. I guess this is if you get trapped, right? Yeah, see, here's a person. So obviously... oh, we can access that. There's two red laser sources that we can access. Interesting. But as far as I know, there's no way to get anything out of this area. But we could put a jammer here, which unlocks one or both... yeah, one of these. I keep calling the blue ones fizzlers, but these are not fizzlers. These are just balls that can be turned off. This is a fizzler. Yeah, this purple thing is a fizzler, but not the blue things. Anyway, let us take tomatoes. And we will start putting more bugs on boxes, I guess. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. So we can get this guy out now, right? Let's get this box. Oops, come on. And we'll want to use the jammer like this. Oh, nope, I jammed the wrong thing. This, please. Get this box out. Then we'll get all the rest of this stuff out. Ta-da! It's like magic! Alright. So those guys... is there even a way into here? This doesn't look like it. Looks like whatever we do is gonna be in constant fear of them. I don't really think we need that anyway. Yeah, we don't really need that yet anyway, because... yeah. Yeah, we need the fan for that to be of any use to us. So first of all, let's synchronize these guys, right? Close enough. So that does that. What exactly is in there? I don't think we found out yet. Nothing much, nothing much. Oh, so... that's interesting. We want to do... there we go. They're mostly in sync now. Okay, let's see what's in there. Oh dear, how do we... That's interesting. What?! How did that work? I'm pretty sure I'm not supposed to have been able to do what I just did. I think I glitched the game. Yeah, that is not good. I'm gonna have to restart the puzzle as well. Yeah, it should have moved me to the other side before it let me pick it up. I mean, we can get the star now, but... is that really how we're supposed to do it? I mean, I'll take it, but... pretty sure it's a glitch. Okay, we have to get the... we have to get the thing again. So let's do this all over again. Alright, there's that and that. So, if I understand this correctly... oh, we can actually do this right now! That's unexpected. Yeah, we can totally do that right now. I wanna see something first. Wait, space jump where? Why is it letting me jump down? That is the weirdest thing I've ever seen. There's an assisted jump to jump down. That's funny. Wait, what? I saw... okay, I don't know what I saw. But what if we just use this? Is this not high enough? Oh, it's not high enough. Alright then. Okay, so I didn't know I could do this right away. We take that, right? Man, that... when you're on the fan, you look up, it's trying to jump down. That is really disorienting. Then it goes to the top left corner of the screen, like, what is even up with this game? Okay, so... we got this whole pathway open now. Might as well start get started in here, right? Okay, so first of all... I wanna get these guys synchronized, right? Hey, that's good. They are mostly synchronized. Oh, I must have stood on that pressure plate. That scared me. Alright. Let's get everything out. So that's those off. There goes that. Let's see, we want this. I can access a red laser here. Wasn't I... where was that area where the... I can't even see the purple fizzlers. Where are they? Maybe the render distance is too far. Huh. Okay, well, we're gonna have to figure this out next episode. So, as always, thank you for watching, and if you hate the sound of voice, leave a dislike. It's up to you. And I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!